Alright, watch your head, Hannah.
Sorry, fun problems.
Okay, guys, on your marks. No,
you just watch, Andy.
Thanks.
This is only Andy, right?
If you want to know what DP you're on, look at the
stop bouncing.
Taylor.
Alright, let's go, Andy.
Taylor. Well, you sent him Bebo.
Oh, look at him go. Making the move. Wow.
Guys, how much you love this song? Woohoo!
Andy is in the front.
Alright, push the lead early.
He is getting a big lead.
Ooh, so much commentary. All the commentaries.
Look at that. Fuck. I can't. Oh, wait.
Oh, wait.
You good?
First lap.
He's looking comfortable.
Going out. He's getting a big lead.
Oh my god, Ben.
Go, Andy!
Be an idiot.
My arm is about 85% right now.
Okay, that's
better than
good.
Last
that's
time.
Pretty good. I think you're getting stronger because of last time.
Look at that nice pole right there.
Wow. What a beautiful pole.
Yes. Oh my god.
Going for it.
He's feeling good.
Andy, if you're watching this, never look at your watch while you're in the race. Just don't do it.
Keep your head in the game.
What?
If you are in any need of the boys or you are in meter, you should have checked in already.
He's got a big lead. Gosh. That's the lead.
That's really funny.
Hey, Xander, that's ignoring everyone. Xander.
You want animal crackers?
Sure.
Thank you.
Thank you. The animal crackers look so good.
Oh, when
Taylor,
when my mouth.
Are you serious?
Hey, wait, guys.
Save it. No, don't save it. Taylor, you better not. Just, why would you
hey,
save
Hannah,
it?
Shut up. Please
just,
stop.
Just for the record,
I gotta do this.
Just for the record, I just put an animal cracker in Nick's mouth because he can't use his hands.
Oh, you licked my finger.
Yum.
Oh.
243.
Andy, you gotta stick with that guy.
So what's that actually?
Oh my god, alright, this is the best running song, Andy, you lucked out.
I have no idea what the song is.
No.
This is the best running song.
Haley is just dancing there.
Stop!
So weird. Let's go, Andy. You got this.
Oh, dude.
Is he feeling the pressure?
You want a tiger?
Yep.
You dropped it. Fuck. Here, hey, 5 seconds. 5 seconds.
Not us, it's just our voices.
You're gonna have to put your head down in a second.
Yeah, put your head down.
What?
Put your head out of the way.
Up. I got out of focus for a second.
What? Our current leader is number 9, Kristen Tag for gold.
For the record,
Xander just ate a cracker that was in his nose.
That was not me. That was Nick. Why would you do that?
I don't want to put it.
For the record, I stuck an animal cracker in Nick's nose and then he proceeded to eat it. So let's go, Andy.
I love hearing this when they
got
this. I love that you're recording this.
I need to see something really bad for this. Zoom in to see how his strides are looking. Let's hear that guy, Andy.
Come on, Andy, you got this.
Go, Andy.
Well, now hard to maintain.
This guy right here has a big lead.
Wow, that's a big lead. Dude, that, I haven't seen one that big in a long time.
Some dude is just sitting in a chair over there.
Dude,
he's right.
I haven't seen a D that big since Disneyland.
Right over there.
Is your hand okay? You're shaking.
My knee's shaking, actually. Right. There you go. I think I'm dehydrated.
Dude, I think I am too.
That's right. Really bad.
Duck down.
You're good.
Job, Andy!
Job, Andy!
It's the same car as the same car.
Faster!
Bam. So, 2002.
Whoever's timing you, Andy, has a killer hat on right now.
No, he doesn't.
Don't we all want that hat? We all want that hat.
He has hat hair, but not a hat.
She's not even watching the race, wow. Now she's waving at us, like, expecting love, we're gonna wave back.
Taylor, get your hand out of the
way. Why are you filming over there?
What's the race?
You got in the camera at that when you lifted it up. Taylor, move your head.
What?
What's she doing?
I'm yelling at her to watch the race, and she's really confused now.
She's teabagging us, oh my god. Did she just take her pants off? Ew. We should film that instead of this. It's
no, who wants to see that? That's just gross.
Oh my god, she's running on the track.
We don't want to videotape this because we don't want to condone that type of behavior, but we'll give you a narrative of what's going on.
Still our leader.
Keep them tackled by Frank.
Go check in as Kevin Lair.
Now we've got a 9-second lead.
Go check in as Kevin.
For the record, Taylor Spaulding eats paint chips.
What? Taylor likes to smear asbestos on his friend's food.
Nice job, Andy.
Second place number 5 is Jake from Valley Christian.
I really hope Rob doesn't find this.
Can I take my spot back?
How's your arm?
My arm's about 52% right now. A little more.
I might make it through this race.
Yeah, I know. Andy, if you're watching this, my arm easily comes off with a swift kick. And I'm
so bad for Andy when he has to watch this video.
I'm waiting for your swift kick at the end of the race. When you move too quickly,
that was pretty nice. I lose my arms.
Oh, yeah, there you go.
Or Ali and Marco after this.
Marco's got the pink ones. I love it. I wanted them.
Just a reminder, our snack bar is selling delicious food.
Andy, if you didn't hit up that snack bar, I'm actually disappointed in you because it's a killer snack bar.
It's delicious food at reasonable prices.
Delicious food at reasonable prices.
The donuts, $1.50 is pretty good.
Yeah, here you come.
I mean, the nachos are $3, that's a little overpriced.
Andy, you gotta run in the inside lane. Unless you're passing that guy.
Nice job, Andy.
Purple, dude.
Go, Andy!
Look at that tool in the hat right next to you. Yeah. This emphasis on stupid shoes.
Yeah, super dumb.
It's on the edge of the frame. Stop.
No, I got it.
Seriously.
Yeah. Oh, I am filming seriously. This is a better job than anyone else can do it. Because I am literally... I should win an Oscar for this. This is cinematography of the year.
Yeah. Screw whoever made The Revenant. It's you.
Yeah. Hey, Andy, have you seen The Revenant?
It's a pretty good movie.
If you have, you should tell me.
I mean, I personally didn't love it.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, come on, Andy. Don't get past.
Good job, Andy.
Is this a 6th lap?
I have no idea. 2 laps to go, yeah.
This is where you want to go, Andy.
Race plan.
Oh, hey, dude. Someone walked into the frame.
Come on, guy.
Leah, do you have any words for wisdom for Andy?
I thought I had these.
Don't fail under pressure.
Let's go, Andy.
Awesome. Go, Andy!
Never mind. You wanted to go 2 laps ago.
We messed up the race there.
Yeah. Oh, wait, hey.
Sorry. Killing the sweat. We're not going to win an Oscar for this.
Yeah, come on.
Okay?
Come on, my sweats are more valuable for the track.
Cinematography.
All right. You have a pretty big lead, but
you can catch him, man. Don't look back.
Catch it.
Wait, does he have 2 more laps?
Oh, he's going.
Don't look at that. Is that lead spreading or is that?
I don't know what your PR is before, but you're running pretty well. Unless you're not running well.
Wait, what color shoes does he have?
Got white shoes.
Damn, Andy, back at it again with the white spikes.
Oh my God, don't stop.
There you go. Let's zoom out to get that. Oh my God, you gotta get that guy. Oh, come on, dude.
Come on, Andy.
Oh, you gotta get him. This is a golden opportunity. Oh, you gotta lap this guy, too.
Go, Andy!
Let's go, Andy!
Go, Andy!
Let's go, Andy!
Oh my God. Did you just say you're gonna kill him?